the name Jabbar. Jabbar. If Allah Azza wa Jal is addressing someone and saying, you are Jabbar or something like that, it's in a negative sense. For Allah to be Jabbar, which means mighty, which means powerful, it is positive. But if the son of Adam becomes Jabbar, tries to become mighty, tries to become a tyrant or someone who's trying to exercise his power, then that is negative. When the day of judgment will actually come, Allah will put together, He will bring together all the seven heavens and the seven earths. Then He will say, An Allah, I am Allah. An Ar-Rahman, I am the most merciful. An Al-Malik, I am the king. An Al-Quddus, An Al-Salam, An Al-Mu'min, An Al-Muhaymin, An Al-Aziz. And then in the end, He will say, An Al-Jabbar, I am the mighty one. An Al-Mutakabbir, I am the one who has the right to show his greatness over others. An Al-Ladhi Badatu Dunya, I am the one who has started the creation of this world. Wa Lam Taku Shay'a, when it was nothing. And An Al-Ayn Al-Muluk, Allah then follows on by saying, Ayn Al-Muluk, where are the kings? Ayn Al-Jababira, where are those mighty ones?